Hey everyone, Pastor Bill Bailey here. And the other day I was driving through our community and just thinking how wonderful it would be to have a candid conversation with Bill Gaither. Just the two of us talking about life, family, gospel music, and history. Well, just recently we had that conversation and we taped it together and shared our experiences together about those subjects. And I'm so excited to be able to present it to you soon, called The Two Bills of Gospel Music, a candid conversation about life, family, gospel music, and history. I think it will be something that will be an encouragement to you, it'll be informative to you, but I also think it will be of great ministry to you. You know, Bill Gaither's music has spanned generations. When it comes to his songs like He Touched Me and Because He Lives, those songs and his music will be sung for generations to come. And then, of course, the Gaither Homecoming videos, where literally all of our great gospel music legends have been a part of that, also is a great encyclopedia and historical moment in our gospel music family. We had a lot to talk about between all of his years of gospel music and history, as well as my career in gospel music as well. So I'm so excited about this special presentation, The Two Bills of Gospel Music. Stay tuned, we'll be announcing when it will be aired on our social media platforms on Facebook and YouTube. It's something that I know that you will not want to miss.